New this morning, an 18-year-old has been arrested in Glynn County after a dramatic chase yesterday afternoon. Police noticed a silver Honda CRV with a stolen vehicle alert on Altima Avenue. Police say Jason Middlebrooks led them on a high-speed chase, crashed into a telephone pole on Wolf Street, and fled on foot on Albany Street, where he was caught. Middlebrooks faces several charges, including felony theft, fleeing police, and several traffic violations.